Welcome back to High Priest Plays Arena.
And now, I'm gonna see.
I'm gonna see what happens if I go to raid it. The castle. Whoop. So I gotta turn around then, eh? Yeah. That was annoying. Why was I facing the door? I know there are restricted areas you cannot go to. Oh. Ah. I mean, a door being open. Am I using that ring of opening? Nope. Not. Hold on, I wanna check how Baldrum's doing. The one break on me. Almost new. Sounds like I'll need to get it repaired later. Oh. Not what I was actually after, but those people are just standing there doing nothing. What is it that? Ew. A corpse I didn't make. Alright, I don't think I can feel anything from him. That guy is stuck in the wall. Oh, grab the ground, the guy got out on the step first. I think that would work the most. Ah. Does it? Ah. Oh. Alright, let's try on the other side. Yeah, there will be something good in it. Behind these doors. But there's only one good thing. Door over there. Yep, only one door over there. Check how Wolfbook is doing. I am kind of paranoid about it. There we go.
I went too down too low.
And
almost down.
You know, I was hoping there would be like piles of money in here, cause you know, palace. Oh. Thank you for opening that for me.
Oh wow. They look like three of these people. Oh, that's a bit more than three.
Not out to fight with. Okay, it was just a glitchy looking one guy. Hold on. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Sorry. Had some... things to do. Alright. I think it'll be shorter because I'm now tired because of what I just had to go do. Right? Right here. Oh, hey, a room full of useless crap. Yeah, not best. Oh, hey, hammer. Why aren't you paralyzing his ass? Okay, no, that's not how this works. Oh. God damn it! God, no! Well, fuck this. Why is it so hard to... No, I refuse to lose here. Why was my weapon not coming up? Fucking goddamn, this game is unresponsive. Poor shit. Oh, right. Mark of stamina. Should've fucking sold that fucking pile of shit. Ah. I
You know, if I were designing a palace and I had areas you're not allowed to go, that they don't let you go into without you being swarmed with guards, I'd actually fucking put something in those areas. But nope. Nothing. The fuck? Man, this game's really glitching out now. This way I can see these guys' corpses inside the rooms. Yeah, hold on. I don't see no enemies. They're probably behind the door. What? Oh, it. Never had it. You know, at this point. A palace, you know, a place where rich people live, and you make it so I can't go into rooms. Actually, put something in the goddamn rooms. Fucking nothing to express my rage at. God damn it. Oh, fucking pointless. I was hoping that, you know, if I went in there, looted shit, and left, I could have gotten a lot of gold. Cause I would have made it so that that every time someone broke into those places, a lot of gold would auto spawn in. Apparently, no, for some reason, or at least some gold. You know, cause it's a fucking palace. And just steal so I can just... Oh, this isn't even a Oh, hey, an orc. You're good for at least some experience, if nothing else. It's not even a good place to steal from. I'm going to not even a bed to sleep on in here. Kill two guys without being spotted. Ah. That's what's going on. Oh, we're in the wrong direction. Yes, which is why I was casting it. Spell. Open and actually do what I want. Goddamn stupid. The rest after placing all my magic on. We'll see how much that damage fall drug to do. Almost near. Seriously, what the fuck? I was using this spell like twice. Alright. Can't be going for you. That was disappointing. I don't really want to be at this. Like, I'm tired of the trip and suffering severe disappointment from that shit. So if you like, and if you. If you enjoyed this video, then please like, comment, and subscribe. This is HighPriest, signing out. See y'all next time.